All right, hello, and today I would like to introduce my antique clock that I recently purchased from an antique store. I believe it was from maybe the late 1800s. It's a very nice clock, and it still works beautifully. And I just... What the heck was that?